The first sort of truly complete model that came out of string theory, the first truly complete model of quantum gravity came in 1997. This was through the ADS-CFT correspondence of Maldacena. And what it says is that certain examples of theories of quantum gravity, so quantum mechanical theories that are describing this dynamical space-time, are actually exactly equivalent by some amazing connection to just ordinary quantum mechanical systems where the space-time is not fluctuating.